There. On Tuesday, SpaceX brand new rocket exploded minutes after lifting off from the Texas launch pad and fell into the Gulf of Mexico. Neither humans nor satellites were aboard. That was the first time a system that included the Starship vehicle and super heavy booster flew together. After a liftoff, the booster was expected to separate from the spaceship, but that didn't happen. Instead, the combined stack seemed to disintegrate after about 3.5 minutes of flight. As it started to drop and detonate, the rocket fell into the Gulf. Also early in the flight, 5 of the 33 Raptor engines failed. It was planned for the roughly 400-foot Starship rocket to travel further east and make an attempt to circumnavigate the globe before falling into the Pacific Ocean, not far from Hawaii. The majority of this mission was successful. According to Elon Musk's firm, as teams at last hoped to clear the pad and collect data. The booster and Starship, however, were unable to attempt soft water landings in the Gulf and Pacific Ocean due to the disaster.